Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play, and we are playing Aero the Acro-Bat 2. Yeah, they made two of them, man. How did that happen? Well, the music's a little bit easier on the ears, I'll give it that. it's still no more skippable than the original. Okay, let's play the game. Now, I was possibly overly a bit harsh on the first one. I just wasn't enjoying it. But I'm skipping the story. But that said, you know, the game wasn't without its merits. It wasn't a bad game. I'm sure loads of people are really enamoured with it. Now, I think I have played this one. Now, this instantly feels better than the first one. It feels faster and tighter and a bit more like the attacks and stuff make sense. Alright, we've still got that thing where he speeds up gradually as he runs. But the sprite looks bigger and chunkier. I feel like I'm more in control of him. And the whole shooting thing is working from the off, which is cool. Yeah, this is much better. So yeah, even when I was like running at what, full pelt or pretty much mid pelt at least, I was still able to avoid that little clown dude. And I find, at least I feel that I'm getting more out of the moves now. Oh, hello. I had a feeling there was something going on here. Oh, I don't like that. Ow. Hey, and it's not insta-death, which kind of stands for something. That's cool. Yeah, this is a vast improvement on the original. I likes it. I likes it quite a lot. Ooh. Still a bit cheap in places. That wasn't particularly cheap, though. That was just me being a divvy. Can I do that again? Yeah, I can. Hey. And I'm liking all the little secrets and surprises. Did he just jump over me? Just as well, because I've run out of pyon. I have as well run out of pyon. That sucks that you run out of pyon. I want more stars. The stars, aren't they? That's the actual stars there, that machine. Right, need to find some stars. Boing. Is that... Yeah, this... See, I remember I was getting bored, kind of waiting for... That to do its thing. And I'm not anymore. I really enjoyed that. That little ride on the bed spring. Yeah, it's cool. I can't put my finger on what they've done. I'd need to look at them back to back again, which you can do via the benefits of my channel. But whoa, he's running at me. He's proper running at me. But whatever they've done, they fixed it. All the stuff that was wrong with the original Aero the Acro-Bat, they fixed. Oh, apart from those spikes, which suck. No, it's all good. They're quite clear. They're all shiny. I just went jumping into them like an idiot. And deserved everything I got. Oh, I did then as well by not doing anything about him. Oh no, don't be jumping on the spikes. Ah, I like that. That is cool. A little demanding on the accuracy though, man. Yeah, this is cool. I like this. Oh, that's got to be an exit. It is. Yes. Yeah, this is good. Okay. I'm afraid, yeah, I skipped all the story. Sorry about that, guys. But, whoa. Welcome. I like him. Okay, fluffy thing in 1,000. Do we want the fluffy? I want the fluffy thing. I'm watching the fluffy thing. Fluffy thing is number one. Fluffy thing number one. Fluffy thing number one. Fluffy thing number three. Fluffy thing number three. Fluffy thing number three. Fluffy thing number one. One. Fluffy thing. Oh, it's not fluffy. It's... What is it? Extra life? Okay, fluffy thing number... So, what did I win? Did I win? Somebody got like a life or something? Four? I think I did. I wasn't... I have to admit, I wasn't actually keeping an eye on my life, so I don't know. But hey, stars. You like that. Oh, you... Ooh, I don't like that. He's far too clever for my own good. Oh, was that like a James Pond thing where it spelt something and you get like a, whoa, cheat mode? I made a mess of that, didn't I? Oh, I keep doing that. Whoa, I remember this. All so cool. Have that. Oh, you little bug. Oh, I'm out of stars. Just wasting me stars, sending it the wrong way. Okay. Oh, no way. It did that. I didn't do that. Ah, hello. I think I did do it by pushing toward wherever I was going. My fault, my bad. This game's well better than the original. Not without its flaws, of course. But it's great. I like it. And I am enjoying it. Oh, they look like spikes. Yeah, jump your way out of that. Yes. Getting somewhere now. Oh, hello. Oh, I knew you were going to do that. I should have been ready. Oh, no stars, no stars. Oh, yeah, fling me, baby. Can you still do that little floaty thing? No, good, because it was kind of useless. He doesn't... He actually, you might remember, I was comparing the last one to Alfred Chicken. He actually does an Alfred Chicken-esque dive bomb instead now. Which is kind of cool. That. I like it. Yeah, that's what you get. Whoa. Okay, more stars. Those stars are... Oh, man, that was the checkpoint. Those stars are pretty valuable. And hard to come by, it would seem. I need to be a bit more preservational with those stars. I don't know if that's a word. I think it is. I've just made it up if it's not. Preservative? Oh, that just sounds like something you stick in food. Hey! I need to preserve my stars, is what I'm saying. That's a little entrance up there, isn't it? You saw that little sneaky entrance up there? See it? There it is. Whoa, I hate that. Little bonus rooms full of spikes. I didn't check the corners of those rooms because I'll get spiked and I won't get anything for it. Oh, I've done it again. Oh, that sucks. That's textbook how not to do things. I have got, though, in my defense, a shed load of stars, which I can now thoroughly unleash on that little community of bugs. Yeah, come on, drop on my head. Oh, alright. I actually mean it. I meant try and drop on my head. Yes. Ooh. Preserving the stars. Preserving the stars. Oh, no. Alright. Maybe I should be getting involved here. There we go. There we go. Oh, man. I've got a feeling we're getting toward the end of this level. Ah, right, okay. Oh, no. No. Thought that was certain death then. Okay, it looks like... Yeah, it looks like I've got to get involved here. So I've got to push toward it and then do my little jump like that. Yes. Oh, man, really? Oh, no, that was silly. Oh, this is quite frustrating. Ooh, just. Yes. Oh, you what? Oh, that's just cruel. How cruel was that? It's like you've made all this effort. You've been through the trials and tribulations of this level. Now die. Yeah, overall though, it's a pretty cool game. Uh-oh. Oh no, that was silly. That was just silly. That was me being silly. Okay. We've got it this time. Oh yes. Where are you? There's one. Oh, no, he's... Oh, no way can he do that. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, definitely a sign that I'm having too much fun. My time is well up. So I'm going to leave it there. Thank you for watching, guys. That was Aero the Acro-Bat 2 on the Mega Drive. Vast improvements over the original, I think you'll agree. Thanks for watching.